Greetings, humans. Spinning Mad is here, and we are continuing with Abzu. Let's see if we can switch to first person. No. Inverted pitch yaw. I thought it said there was a view that I could switch to. I thought I could switch to a different view. Oh, it's going to take a while to get used to this control scheme again. I do wonder why. Normal. What's yaw? Yaw. Yaw! I guess we can't. And I can't even just hold the button down. I have to, like, mash it every time. So I know we did this last time, but I can enter the blue dimension once again. Big trippy palace. So slow. So very slow. I swear I saw a first person option, but perhaps. Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, it was in the controls, I thought. It was something like I thought I looked at the controls and maybe there was a button for it. Whee! Here we go. Into the vortex. Now I don't even remember. That's what it is. I didn't even notice I had my volume turned down so low. Ooh. Pretty. Alright, so this is where we left off, I do believe. Vaguely reminds me of Subnautica. That seems to be the way to go. I can't remember, did I get further than this? I don't think so. Fishes. All right, I can do. Some Indiana Jones stuff now. Interesting. Some kind of upside down whale. So I'm guessing this game is just primarily exploration, and there will be some sort of very light, symbolic story. This would be pretty dope in VR, I'd have to say. Alright. Whoa! He chewed up my friend. That was very mean of him. Alright. Where do we want to go? Scared, I can't really see where we're supposed to be headed. That's the way the shark went, though. Holy crap. I'm scared. To go. Interesting. Where are we headed? It's a mystery. Load times are a little long, but the level design and the graphics are amazing. Love the way this game looks. Pretty sure this game's been out for a while. Getting to the table a bit late here. Holy moly, these are like, The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt level load screens. Alright, so is our little robot buddy gone forever? Oh. Well, that appears to be a current that is going to drag us quite rapidly somewhere. There we go. Seems like the plan is always just go straight forward. I guess maybe here I'm gonna go down there. Because before I think I busted through one of these little coral lattices. There's also a cave ahead. Looks like a big old group or two. That's a thing, huh? Hey? Hey? No, I'm hitting the wrong button. There we go. Did that open something? Like creature. Can I grab onto one of y'all? What's your porpoise? Oh, hey, maybe I got a new buddy. Thank you. right there, little buddy. Let's reorient our camera. Right. Seems like a way to go. So it just opened up. When we meditate, we get to be different fish. Oh my goodness, what is this all about? Who are these guys? A humphead ras. Common dolphin. It's kind of cool that you get to follow them around. Oh, okay. Wait. There's the entrance to the cave. So that lattice work is underneath that thing. Gotcha. That is really cool. Really, really pretty amazing. All right. And I suppose we can do that anytime. Now I'm guessing we get to go down here. I like turtles. Wow. Some orcas. We like hanging out upside down. So, question is, are we supposed to ever go to the surface, or are we supposed to be underwater the whole time, really? Oh, hey. Oh, that's my buddy. Alright. Forget what dive is. There you go, right trigger. So, after about 5 minutes in each session, actually, you get kind of used to the... I'm not mad at the pace. It's just the fact that I have to keep mashing the button over and over again. Kind of wish you could hold it. And it would still pulse like this. So here we go. To another one of these blue portals. So the sequences with the current, with the stream, were definitely fun. Character design is really simple, but I like it. There's that thing over there. Interesting. Like the same exact one, I suppose. Oh, we've got meditate now. I think maybe before what I thought as was camera view was camera yaw. There is something up there. Is that like my shadow? Okay, holy disorientation. Oh, there, these things are... There are more of them. Wow, it is so hard to... Oh, it's like a nautilus. Hi, Nautilus. All right, which way? That way. All right, once more into the vortex. Oh, I gave something back that time. was cool. Did I get something back the first time? I guess maybe I did, but those were the orcas. First time it was the stingrays, now it was the orcas. Totally like Ori and the Blind Forest meets Subnautica. Well, alright, what a... I guess we're adding a little to the world each time is what it is. It's mighty pretty. I see something down there. Okay, it doesn't look like I can do anything with that tower. This might just be a spot of pink. It's just a spot of pink. Not actually anything I can interact with. Alright, let's go through this door. Let's go, this is my crew. I see turtles. Is through the door. What lies through the door? It's just the, I guess a little bit more of the story. Hey. Huh. But I can't tell what that glyph is. That was someone in a mask. A shark? Again with the upside down whale. This looks like it's gonna be the next zone. Holy moly. Wow. Well, this is gonna be the perfect spot. This episode. I hope you're having some fun. I certainly am. If you enjoy this series so far, it does help me out a whole lot when you like the videos that you watch, subscribe to the channel, share with a friend, and I hope you join me next time. That is going to be all for now. This is being Mets out. Namaste.